What's up, Rolly fam? How you doing? Let's do the hand check. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom, boom, A.
Okay, Pierre, now tell me the job of a liar.
Liar is job.
Tell me first the who liar wear up which dress, which color dress?
Black and white.
Yes, black coat.
Black coat
and white.
And white.
Suits.
Suit.
Okay. Liar is a man who practice law. Okay. You know, in our country, in every country, there should be a law. Okay. Without law, nobody can survive. Huh? You know, I will give you one example. You have a store, ice cream store. A liar can help you to file the paperwork with the government properly when you buy your store, so that there is no doubt about who owns the building. Okay, you know, when you buy a house, buy a shop or buy a store, then there is legal matters. Then when you buy from someone, then you write on the paper. Yeah, then you write on the paper that this is your house. When you give money for the house, you understand, your child may be difficult for you, but I explain you. When you will buy a house in any country or in Pakistan, or when you will buy a store like ice cream store, when you will buy a shop, when you will give money to them,
the store,
that man from where you are buying the house or store, you will give money, they will give you house, then you will make a paper, they you will sign, and the seller who is giving you house or store, he will also sign. You know, if you will not sign, then after you cannot say this is your house. Okay. If you don't have paper, you cannot say this is your house or this is your store. Therefore, this is very important to make a paper or agreement. And liar is a man who deals with that paperwork. If you have any problem, if you make a paper. Okay, yeah, you buy a house in Pakistan and somebody told you, no, BS, this is not your house, this is my house. If you have paper, you will go to liar, you will show to liar, you will say, a liar, this is my house and this is my paper. Then he will deal with your papers and give to government and your house. You will save your house. Okay, remember, everything when you buy a big thing like car, like house, like store, like shop, every big thing, even small things, you have to make a paper. Okay, you have to make an agreement.
Like windows?
Yes, everything. For small things, you need a paper like receipt. If you have that, if for example, you may buy shoes.
Like the box?
Yeah, for example, you go to Red Tag, you buy a box.
The pink box.
Yeah, you need a receipt. If you don't have receipt, they will not return. If your bag after has some problem and you want to return to the red
what
store, red to red store, then they will not.
Oopsies.
Now you know, huh? I told if you buy a small thing like a box, like perfume, then you need only receipt, then the paper from the store. If your perfume is not good, if your shoes are smaller or larger are not good, you want to return to store, you will go to store and tell them
twice is broken, you need to go there.
Yes, if twice has some problem, they are have a guarantee like 1 month, 2 months or 1 year, you go back and return, you will go to store, you will tell that I have this receipt paper, I buy from your store. If you don't have receipt, store will tell you, no, this is not our store thing, maybe you buy from other store. But if you have paper from the same store, they will see the dates, they will check and they will told, okay, no problem, you can return. Even and like this property, if you have buy a house, if you buy a car, if you buy a store, if you buy a anything big thing, you make a paper, you make an agreement.
Like for AC?
No, for AC only small receipt need, but for home big things you make an agreement paper. This is paper is very important. And if after papers, if some problem that somebody other, your friend,
this
too? Yeah, your other friend came, like Ishal, she told Abhi, no, this is my house. You told, no, this is my house, I buy from that owner. Then you will show your paper which you sign from the owner. And if they will fight with you, you go to court, like liar. You go to liar, and liar deals with your case, okay? This is a role of liar, okay? Function of liar. This is a role of liar. Okay. Now close your video.
Okay, stay royalty, we out. Peace.